y'all, I'm just gonna tell y'all a little bit about energy conservation, and that is the process of changing energy from one form to another. And some examples are, you know, light energy is converted into chemical energy by chloroplast in plants. And then y'all have electrical energy to light energy and solar energy to light energy, which is solar lamp. And some more examples is stove, which is electrical energy, and then thermal energy, and then you have a lamp, and that turns to electrical energy, to light energy, and to heat energy. And then, you know, them iPod things, well, those are electrical energy into sound energy because they make noise. And y'all, standard is SAP4, and then a dot, and then B, and describe how the behavior of light waves is manipulated, causing reflection, refraction, diffraction, and absorption. All right, y'all, hope y'all learned about light energy. Bye.